Hello everybody, my name is King Wolfga, and welcome back to The Sims 4. I tried to record this earlier, it kept on lagging. Hopefully that problem's fixed. And once again, we're putting you to bed. We need to go in here and fix this. It's already fixed. Okay, never mind. How are you doing? I'm so flustered right now. How's your guys' day going anyway? We let her have a little fun. So we want her to dance. Have a little more fun to get that up before we make her go to bed. Pretty soon I'm gonna get the thing that's webcam. I'm gonna do the take your sim to work thing. Feels like there's something in my throat. Yeah, I'll be fine. He's on his way to bed. He's in bed. Okay. Time for you to go to bed. Go to bed. Work normally. She's at work. Can I follow? Can't. When does she get home anyway? I can't see a little bit. That's not good. We're gonna leave. We're not gonna break the dishwasher because then we have to pay for it. Jeez, it's telling us to overload the dishwasher. You don't do that. Hey, promotion. How are you doing? We need that. You need to go to bed. Go to bed, go to sleep, and good night. Put some pep in your step, come on. Go, 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 go. Why do you sleep with those? That looks beaten to all hell. Both of them wear glasses. To bed. He's about to wake up. She just woke up, so he's about to wake up. When do you work next? Work in 2 days, okay. When do you work next? Work in 3 days. Damn. That's pretty good. Alright then, and there's no leg. Are you gonna wake up, mi familia? Wake up, dork. Should've gave him the pink bed. Hi. I forgot to put my phone on silent. Oops. Stop! Okay, so what are we gonna do? I think we should go eat, you dork. I think we should build a shed. Right here. Okay, so we're gonna build a shed. We're gonna go into build mode. And we're going to build a shed. So we just need walls. Ooh, we can build a basement. I'm gonna have to. Phone's on silent! Okay, I need to edit walls. My undo. Damn you. There. How? What? Nothing. Pooch it. It'd be helpful if you would do as I ask. Okay, you know what? We're gonna test something. This is bothering me. I want to put my shed somewhere. Shed here. So we need a door. Thank you. Oh, my face wasn't in the camera. I'm getting flustered. So we're gonna put that there. How do you rotate again? What the? That is not at all what I want, but okay. I'm getting flustered. I'm really, really easily flustered today. How? I don't. There. Fuck up. Okay, so now we need actual stairs. Can't we just build a ladder? I mean, no, we're not creating a dead drop. We might finish this some other time, but yeah, we're just gonna finish this some other time. Might as well. It's the start of a shed. So those two are up. Let's see. Why are you feeling disgusting? You're not gonna be romantic. Maybe, I don't know. Cheap bed, sore back, Look at him dancing back there. Yay, everyone's up! Oh, you're going to eat. Okay. Okay, what are you guys watching? Looks like they're either watching Eeyore or a form of Grey's Anatomy. Both of which I watched. Freaking miss ER though. ER was nice. Music playing all the time. That's what I like. Yeah, he's happy now. He's no longer uncomfortable or anything. He will need to use the bathroom.
Nabor! Nabor Fedanka!
Relationships, that's what I was going for. Oh, he flirts with Maddie. And Catherine. Anaya freaking hates him. Starting to hate him.
We're gonna go to...
They need to be better friends. Zoe. I think she has one more. Friend everyone. Well, that's the way Maddie is, though. She's good with people. She's everyone's favorite. Bathroom. Take your shit out of there so she can use the bathroom. Okay, so I'm thinking of updating the kitchen, maybe extending it, putting a little island in the middle. Build my dream home. Maybe I should do that in an episode eventually.
Leave day.
Just completely take a huge lot and
build
my own house. What do you guys think? Just let me know if I should do that. If that would interest you guys. I mean, I might do it on my spare time if you guys don't want to see it. But still, I'm going to end up doing it. But if you guys want to see it, let me know. I think it'd be cool. I still haven't sang on the channel yet. That's in the making.
So,
finding a good song and stuff like that, something that I think Joe's could kind of do justice. Yips. I don't know.
Yips.
But yeah, that's in the making.
Yips.
Yeah, it's totally like a year younger than that. She's jamming. Work it, girl. Did you get dressed? Drink your water, good girl. She's loving the show. Excuse me, you're standing right in my way. Go sit down.
All right, dude.
Ponga trip flip. Makar's crew. Tobana.
Look at this. Oh my god.
Vambo Yuli.
Three's Company.
Oh!
Please tell me any of you have seen Three's Company.
So brief.
So brief.
Brink of
Planova. That's what that makes me think of.
Eno Planar.
That totally makes me think of Three's Company. Oh, man. I need to remember the theme song for that. Maybe I'll remember it by the next episode. I don't know. But thank you guys so much for watching. This has been the next episode of The Sims 4. And as always, I'll catch all of you on the flip side.